He's off on the second.
I can't believe he missed those shots. Wow, he is usually lights out from there.
And then Russell with the dunk. And the lead.